the tip, ladies and gentlemen. It's that time again when we put ourselves at the cruel mercy of the message boards and our producers take a half day. It's the forums, which today we decided to call You Can Get Under My Forum-brella, Ella. First topic.
Let's go. Career-wise, which housemate stands to gain the most from their BB experience, Boyd?
Amy. I'm going to answer every question Amy, because she's brilliant.
Okay.
Yeah.
I don't really understand why a lot of them have gone on there. I mean, obviously they've already got their careers mapped out.
Yeah. But is there anyone that can gain from it, do you think, from this experience?
I think Jonathan, because he's like a big cuddly teddy bear.
She thanks Jonathan.
We love Jonathan.
I just want to cuddle him.
Hey everyone, this is Rudy, my little sister.
Yeah. Yeah, she is.
Most
well, I want to say Amelia because I just really like her.
That's not the question.
Well, okay.
Answer the question properly, or I mean, I knew this was a mistake.
Okay, sorry, Amelia.
Isn't that what you just said?
Yeah.
Next topic. Best love story of BBCH: Jeremelia or Callie Anthony? These puns have got to stop.
Best love story. Who do we think?
Jeremelia.
Why?
Yeah, because they've been there from the start. It started off very kind of natural when they're developing. The other relationship just looks a wee bit contrived.
Okay. Do we want love in there? Do we want love stories? Is that what we want?
Yeah. Of course.
Yeah, I reckon it could be two camps at the end of the day. It could be Callie Anthony against Jeremelia towards the end, I reckon.
What? A fight?
We'd like to see a fight. Next topic. Right, we just had that.
Oh.
We literally just did that. Yeah. Has John made anyone more interested in politics?
No.
Anyone?
Cassie?
Anyone? Yeah, really? You love John, don't you?
Oh,
you like
cute.
The bigger man on the telly?
I'm the same.
See something here. What do you think, Rudy?
Oh, actually, you are in there.
No, about John. Next topic. Has Victor and Amelia got anybody else interested in circus act?
Yeah. Yeah.
Really? Why?
He promised that her eyes would bleed and we haven't seen it yet. I want to see those eyes bleed.
It was more a story than a promise, but I like what you're saying. Anyone else interested in the circus because of them two?
Yes.
Oh, Rudy, you just want to get on the telly now.
Next topic!
Can Big Brother's Big Mouth stop nicking forum discussions from the internet to fill their show? No. You should be pleased, you sad geeks. Next topic! If it wasn't for the celebs, would this be the dullest BB ever?
Boy, hell no.
What do we think?
Put it this way, I've fallen asleep half the time as it is, so go back to the old celebs.
You still come down here three times a week?
No, I love this.
Boy, what do you think? Would this be the dullest BB ever?
Can I just say, you're wrong, this is one of the most refreshing Big Brothers for a long time.
I agree.
Because those housemates, they're not as desperate as the usual people on TV like this lot are.
Yeah.
And some of the celebrities have been fantastic. Yes, that first night, Matt was brilliant.
Oh,
you know, I mean, Russell was brilliant. It's been a breath of fresh air.
Do we want to see it again, Boyd?
Absolutely.
Like it again?
It's a big decision for Channel 4 next year. This should have been on Channel 4 for a start.
Absolutely.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
And what they do, whether they put this on or whether they put this normal subject, I think I'd rather see this because I think it's been brilliant.
How much do we love Boyd? We just love Boyd. Next topic. Why do some female voters hate female housemates?
Girls,
anyone?
Let's
anyone?
Talk.
Anyone?
Why?
Basically, because they're jealous.
Yeah.
Jealousy.
We don't want to see anyone get with Anthony because he's fit.
Yeah. Seems to be a consensus.
What do you think? Why do they hate him?
Anthony is fit.
Okay. Fitness. Right. Not really answering the question, but I love the start.